Wait, do you go to KISS?
I'm going to KISS.
No English.
Okay, rude.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry!
Watch where you're going!
So you do speak English.
Haha! Busted.
Welcome to KISS.
Don't feel bad. He loves to pull this move on people. He did it to me the first time we met.
God damn it, Q! This is bespoke!
Shut up about the clothes for a second.
Excuse me.
This girl treats Korean girls like Pokemon. She's trying to catch them all. Not interested?
Get over yourself. I'm looking for a day.
Okay, who are you?
I'm Kitty Song Covey.
You're Kitty.
If he's Q, then you must be Mino. Of course you are.
Spill it.
Seriously?
I don't know. I feel kind of bad for Kitty.
I don't.
Breaking up with someone like that is brutal.
Except it wasn't a breakup because it wasn't a real relationship. No one's gonna blame you for upgrading a pen pal for an actual girlfriend.
A little help.
Day's crazy ex-pen pal broke into our dorm to murder us.
This is my room.
She did this on purpose. To be closer to Day. And me.
Okay.
I told you lot, she was hitting on me on the plane ride over.
I was not hitting on you.
I thought you left.
I did, but then I decided to stay. And not that it's any of your business, but this isn't all about a boy.
Oh. Sweetie.
Oh my god. That's a fake relationship.
저기다 놔주시고. 그리고 What are you still doing here?
You hired movers?
Kitty, you're still here.
Yes, she is. And I'm going to call campus police.
Call the police.
Do not call campus police.
I'm leaving this open.
Can you please just get out of my life?
Yeah, trust me, I don't want to be next to you either.
You need to go home. The longer you stay, the more pathetic you look.
No pimply-faced playboy tells me about my relationship.
I haven't had a block pour in 4 years.
Oh, well, it looks like one's coming in right here.
Are you even supposed to be in this class?
Don't you dare call me that name again.
You mean Portland Stalker? That's the unfortunate thing about nicknames. They tend to stick.
I suppose that's true. Poopy baby. Da da na 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 na. It's him.
Yeah. 너 아직도 쟤한테 마음이 있구나.
응.
roommate put me on some weird website as I was sleeping? Thank God.
I don't see the appeal.
Yet, you somehow found the site.
That's suspicious. That's weird.
How about a hotel? My driver can take you right now.
Can't afford that for an entire semester.
I'm sure they can hook you up with a discount at Han Hotel.
Shut up, Mino.
Alright, just trying to help. You're seriously everywhere. You're like my very own saseng.
What's a saseng?
You, my very own obsessed fan.
What are you even doing in a grocery store? Shouldn't you be on a yacht somewhere, being rich and annoying?
My dad is doing that with wife number three, with her new fillers. I have decided to stay here as a favor to all the women who want a piece of me. This just got
strawberries and chocolate, I'm gonna be sick.
I'm sure Lulu will appreciate this.
Who's Lulu? Another one of your min hoes?
Cute.
Do you even know what to do with this?
Hey, I am admittedly entering new territory, but with the help of TikTok and a positive attitude, I'll manage just fine. If not, I've won awards for our mashed potatoes.
No.
As a Korean national, I cannot in good conscience let you desecrate my native cuisine like this.
Hey, what?
Do you want to poison your classmates?
Or do you want my help?
Fine. But I'm still making the mashed potatoes. I have an entire system. Don't mess it up.
Just follow me.
You are angelic in the morning.
Who's this from?
My mother. Gifts are my love language.
That tracks. Oh, Pepero.
She sent it from Los Angeles since she couldn't be here. We usually spend stuff together.
That sucks. So she'll be alone?
Nah, John Cho is having a thing. Don't touch anything! Go method!
No, you were the last person that I would expect to know how to cook or like do anything remotely helpful. There are these tiny microscopic moments, and I can see why Day is friends with you. There's an actual person in there.
Don't try to get me on your side. I'm famously anti-Kitty. No matter how hard Day works to sway me. And you?
Me... what?
You must be thinking about your mom too. A lot this week.
Yeah, I am.
But in a good way. I can feel her all around me here.
Thanks, Mina.
You're welcome. Pass me the gochugaru.
I'm sure she will love the chocolate.
The chocolate was actually for someone else. Hey, don't judge. Not all people need to be star-crossed lovers to be compatible. Like, hot people, for example. We can and want to play the field.
That's just because you haven't found your perfect match.
I found many, many matches.
I'm just saying. I've seen the magic when people find the one.
Mm-mm. My parents both thought they found the one. Look at them now.
I'm sorry. Here. Try this.
Okay. That is amazing. Wow. Like, oh my God. The flavor.
Must be weird to have people know all about your family.
They think they know. They don't really. That's my point. There's really only one thing that matters at the end of the day.
Which is what?
The truth.
Yeah. You're right.
Finally, some appreciation.
Well, this escalated.
You started a new tradition.
Oh. I don't know, why is Professor Lee here?
Because he's sad and alone.
He's so mushy, so.
I don't know what that means, but I probably disagree.
I need you to sit with Lee.
That sounds like a you problem.
You know, where are you sitting?
With Lee. I'm off to fulfill my destiny.
Oh, wait, you're leaving?
Hello, hot date with a pop star. Later, something.
Oh, God. Mino? Mino, where are you?
What the hell did he put in those potatoes?
A lot of lactose, milk, cheese. Poopy baby, is that you?
Shut up.
Do something. You owe me, Cubby.
Okay, okay.
Oh, but don't ruin this for me. Keep her interested.
How?
Don't know. You're the matchmaker.
He's the hottest guy in school. He's so sexy. And the way that he... Never mind. Let me just say that he's ruined me for other boys and men.
You're a genius! I can hug you right now.
Please don't. God, Mino, can you at least put a shirt on when I'm eating?
Hey, it's not my fault you can't handle this. I'm right.
You're too bloody hot.
Who are you?
Welcome back, Jeffrey. How was your... Oh my god, even his shadow. Look at his shadow!
No! Oh, guys. It's like looking directly into the sun.
Oh my god. You are so
beautiful. It's okay to not want that.
Did he drink my collagen water? Or was it you?
What? No.
My collagen water is meant to keep my skin dewy, not rehydrate people can't handle the liquor.
Oh my god, why are you screaming? It's the middle of the night and I'm still drunk.
No, it's not. It's 8 in the morning.
Are you in the mood to make me coffee?
Yes, but I will deeply resent you.
I can live with that.
Hey, Q, can I ask you something?
Yes, drink this collagen water.
Not that. Was I talking in my sleep? These people say all kinds of crazy things in their sleep. Like, this one time, I asked LJ to make me a BLT with mayo, but I hate mayo.
Shh. You had a sex dream. Was it about day?
No.
Ooh, not day.
No. I didn't say that I had a sex dream.
Okay, you didn't have to. Spill.
It doesn't even matter because dreams don't mean anything.
She's right. They don't mean anything. You can have a sex dream about someone you're repulsed by in real life.
Yes, exactly. Thank you, Mino. Mm-hmm. Mino could have a sex dream about, like, me.
And
You had a sex dream about Kitty.
No, I didn't. If I did have a sex dream about Kitty, it would be a sex nightmare.
My god.
I'm not hearing a denial.
It doesn't matter, because dreams don't mean anything.
Exactly. I hate Mayo.
And I hate Kitty.
Thank you.
And you have your friend Miss Song Covey to thank for that. She was kind enough to alert me to last night's shenanigans.
It was you?
This could be fun, though. Like the Breakfast Club, right?
Mm-mm. 그 참치김밥, 마요네즈 빼고.
니가 피자를 그렇게 잘 알아?
지금 걔랑 살고 있거든?
뭐 덕분에? 나도 내 파티를 망친 애에 대해서 그렇게 알고 싶진 않다.
Dude, the class trip is camping. Intense. In nature. For 2 days.
I know. That's why I packed light.
Good morning.
Good morning.
It has to be a joke. I cannot believe this is happening.
I'll make the coffee.
I'll grab the mugs.
It's too early to be this cheery.
We have a week before finals. We're gonna make study plans and everyone will help you.
I'm very busy, so...
Everyone.
쟤는 한국어 공부 좀 해야 돼.
What did you call me?
Exactly.
What is happening?
I moved in.
Are you a thruple now?
No.
No.
I'm gay. I came out to my mom. I moved out of the penthouse.
Wait, you've been gay this whole time. So you and Dave, you were in a fake relationship. Kitty was right? He lied. And lied. And lied.
I was mad, but then I forgave him.
Wow. You're as trusting as my dad's third wife.
Hey, Kitty and I are good.
I'm not good. You lied to me too. A lot. I wouldn't do that to a friend. Or someone I care about.
Damn. Never seen that side of me now before.
Finals. Makes everyone crazy.
Oh no!
I got you! Stop swimming! It's all out, you're good.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
I'm okay. I need no help.
I would have helped her. I got here first.
I'm here now.
I have feelings for somebody else.
I knew it. I saw the way he looked at you. I'm gonna kill him.
Dave, stop! Stop it! It's not me, no! This has nothing to do with him.
미안, 넌 우리 둘이...
난 너희 둘이 편지나 주고받았을 때가 제일 좋았던 것 같아. 솔직히 얘도 그렇게 생각할걸?
What did he say?
Did he use my buckwheat hand cream?
No.
Did he take my anti-aging serum?
No, get out!
Did you take his serum?
No. But I did use his buckwheat hand cream.
Well, I'm out. Cheers, Q. I'll see you after the break. Bye, Kitty. Be good.
Maybe he doesn't realize I'm not coming back.
He knows. He's just... me now.
What are you doing here?
On this plane? Or in coach?
Both.
I'm on this plane because I'm going to see my mom in LA. I'm in coach because... I thought maybe you could use a friend.
And I thought you didn't even care enough to say goodbye.
Who said I cared? Did you make up with Dave?
Yes.
Disappointed!
We made up, but we also broke up. I'm okay. I mean, we were only pen pals.
Mm.
I'm always gonna care about him, but it was time.
Kitty, I need to tell you something.
Oh, is that my pores are finally a bit better because I've stolen all your cleansing balm?
Kitty. I think I fell in love with you. A little bit. Or a lot.